Hey guys, I'm back with another cooking series. Today I'm making salmon with some fresh broccoli on the side. The salmon is already in the oven. And basically all you do is season it with your desired seasonings. I put Lori's black pepper, onion powder, and some butter on it to keep it moist. What else? Oh, and here's the broccoli right here. So that's steaming really low. And this is fresh broccoli. And let me show you guys how the salmon looks. So this is the salmon. As you can see, the butter's on the bottom, and I've cut some fresh onions on top of it for extra flavor. And I set it on 325, and that's gonna cook fully. Just let that cook fully till it's fully done. And that is it, guys. So when I get back, I will show y'all the finished result. So stay tuned. Bye. Okay, I'm back, guys. This is the salmon. The salmon is done. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to take this butter that pretty much was cooking on the bottom. And what I'm going to do, I'm just going to baste it over each salmon individually. That's how you keep it moisturized. Now I'm going to put it back in the oven, uncovered. Since it's been cooking covered for an hour. So you just move that butter around. You just put it right back in the oven. And I'll probably cook it for like another 10 minutes. And that's it, guys. Again, I will come back with the finished product when it's plated. I know I said I was going to come back the last time, but I just wanted to show you guys that step. And that's it. Alright, I'll be right back. Oh, and the broccoli is already done. Completely done. So, that's it. Alright. Alright, so this is the finished product. This is the salmon and the steamed fresh broccoli. Look at the detailing on that. You can see the onions cooked down in it. That's the broccoli here. I'm about to chow down, y'all. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye.